Yo-Yo. Man, I love this song. I'm sorry. Hold on. Let me just take a moment. Just... I love this soundtrack. Okay. What it is, what it ain't, y'all. It's your buddy Lost Romeo. As y'all can tell, I'm already playing this game again. It's called Let It Die. If you don't know anything about this game, check it out. Seriously. It's a good game. Now, if you guys are in Cincinnati and stuff like that, and you're seeing this video, take a good look outside. There's some snow issues going on. So, I hope you guys are doing good as far as being in the weather, with a coat on or something like that. Get a sweater. Get some thermals or something. You know, you don't want to freeze your balls off, your vagina, whatever. Yo, we're all adults, right? Yo, be safe, y'all. But, yo, we're going to go through this game, and I'm going to check out this lady right here, but I'm going to get y'all caught up on what recently happened.
The Jackals are a group of collection traders who come and go in the tower. Originally, they were hired to gather up all the dead bodies strewn about the tower, and to then deliver them to the Dons. They were given the name Jackals, as they take precious items from others. The job they do is, of course, extremely dangerous. So, they are rewarded handsomely for their efforts. As such, they have armed themselves with the best equipment money can buy. They are passionate about their work and are quick to eliminate anyone who tries to stand in the way of their task. Most who encounter them choose to flee instead of fight. But great things may come to the one who challenges them and emerges victorious. For certain, you must stay on your guard.
Oh, my bad, y'all. Yeah, so that's what happened. My bad, that ass, though. Alright, so let me quit playing. So yeah, that's what happened. That's what recently happened. Call me? No, I'm kidding. Yeah, so that's what happened. At the current floor I'm at now, I made my way up to the 10th floor. From what I found out, your 10th floor has a boss area. I have been looking it up on YouTube and stuff like that, so I'm just kind of taking my time, be honest. I gotta get armor, I gotta get weapons. Yo, y'all can see my weapons and stuff down. Look down here on the screen, on the bottom of the screen. Yo, I got nothing. I got nothing but a hammer and a damn magnum, come on. Really? I can do better than this. But yo, let me get geared up and let me set up to that 10th floor. Because I really need to check out that boss and see what else is going on. Alright, so now we all set. We all good. I got all my weapons down here. One of them might be a little worn out on that bottom right. But y'all don't even worry about it. But yo, I'm ready for this 10th floor. I even got my favorite melee weapon, or considered a blunt weapon, I don't know. But I'm all set. So you know what? This is about to be the first time in my life I've ever been so serious about a game. And you know what? Let's do it. Why I look like I'm about to get butt raped by Freddy versus Jason? What the fuck? Alright, so I'm here. I'm back on this floor. I decided not to go any further because, I don't know what's out here. Sound like a bunch of train tracks is going on, right? Can y'all hear that? I'm using my headphones right now, so I could really hear like some sensitive shit going on right now. Yo, train tracks. Ooh. Is that gonna hit me? No. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna hit me. Like something flew this into that wall. Like, wow. Or maybe it's just old. That's not where I'm supposed to go. Death, what up, man? Hey, what's up? Yo, I ain't seen you about 40 years. Yo, I need some help. I need your help.
I can't believe you made it this far, senpai. This is your first big challenge on your way to the top.
All right, appreciate it. But you're gonna help me, right? I'm just saying, you know, things might get hairy. I might need you to, you know, have my back again like you did last time. Yo, just saying. All right, whatever. I'm not gonna lie, this look kind of creepy and I like this. The fuck is that? Where's your shoulders at?
Looks like I got another new visitor. Pretty nice equipment you got there.
What the hell?
I commend your choice of weaponry, but you know where you are, don't you? This is my turf, the first dawn of the Tower of Barbs. And guess what I do to visitors?
Hopefully not rape them. What the fuck, you still screaming? Hell, like you took one up.
I treat them as prey for DOD arms. You won't get this stamp from me without a fight.
Hopefully not that kind of fight, because I don't really talk to dudes. I like women. I'm a one-woman man, just saying, you know. All right, so I'm on the train. Wow. Whoa, what? Oh. That is new. But getting to the front car is not gonna be a problem. Look, I already see my first enemy. What's up? Shut up. Oh, okay. First hit. I got you. Nope, get the... Nope, you shouldn't have hit me. I told you, I'm taking this serious. You see the blue? Y'all see the blue? I'm taking this serious right now. Let's continue on. Alright. Looks like I'm kind of stuck. Hold on. Ooh. Oh, snap. Can I switch weapons? So I want to use a worn out one already. Get off the edge. Get off the edge. Motherfucker. Oh, I missed. I hope I don't get hit. Ooh. Oh, dog, you are eating these up. Oh, you bastard. Oh, I fell inside. Dog, hey, I was just playing. All right, me sick of this. Oh my God. You know what? Whatever. Like I said, take it serious. Mother. Hitting your balls. Yeah, it don't feel good. It don't feel that good to get hit in a zombie dick, do it? Dumb motherfucker. What's up, dog? Can I get a witness? Oh, I'm loving these drop kicks to the death of me. Whoa. Hold on, I'm not gonna use that magnum. I'm gonna just use my hand straight up, y'all. I need a heal. What's wrong with me? I should have brought enough healing items. What's wrong with me, man? Dang. Straight up healed my life. I like that. Oh, yo. I really thought I was convinced I was dead, literally. But I only failed. I only took minor damage. Look at my life, yo. I'm like 20 behind. That's cool. I can naturally heal that. Yo. Okay, so I can still continue to train. Oh, I love this game. Yeah. Hold on, let me get my jacket just in case. Ah, snap. Yeah, I got some extra equipment. Matter of fact, let's throw this on too. Yeah, I'm prepared, y'all. Y'all know me. Now jump over this time. You screwed it up last time. Don't do it again. Alright. Ooh, there go a trap. I hear somebody. Hold on. Time it right. Ooh, I got that handwork for you. What? Traps. Oh, wow. Wow, I see the lower one too. So there's a high and low. Is that going backwards? Okay, I can make this one. No, I can't. Hold on. That was simple. That's pretty simple. I just don't want to get touched by that. How do I make it across here? Whoa. Bruh. If I can make it. Here we go. Electrified fence. Yo, that's rough. I do not want to get touched by that. Okay. Ooh, I see you. You think you slick. Nah, yeah. Oh my god. A burning, twisting trap. Yo, this train is all types of fucked up right now. Ooh, what was that? What's up? Come talk to me. I'm about to eat this right now. Not like that, y'all. Ooh, it's poison! Oh, shit! My bad. Hold X button. Oh, my God. I didn't mean to do that. I thought it was one of those defense mushrooms. I would have ate that straight up. Oh, I didn't pay attention. My bad. Here we go. Ugh. What the hell are you? Oh, what's up? Ah. Oh. What's up? Nah, you want some? Toads, I'm serious. No, don't touch me. I see that thing spinning around. That is weird looking. That's a weird looking contraption. What is it? Oh my god. Oh, I'm so glad I beat that. Oh, don't touch me. This is weird and a half, man. The fuck is going on this train? Whoa! I didn't see you. That legit scared me. Yo. That legit scared me. No bullshit. Oh, my heart. Wait till I get in there. I'm gonna whoop somebody's ass. Okay, cool. Y'all getting these hands. Use my left hand on this one. Oh! Y'all don't want the left hand. I got nowhere else to go but this little area up here. Whoa, it started moving. Oh, I get it. Woo, what's up, dog? Wow, you died. Wow, you got crushed. Hey, don't get crushed. Ooh, he trying to hit me. You one of them distant types, huh? I got you. Let me reload this magnum. Hit you right in your disnick. What's up, dog? Man, screw this. Somebody's going in there and rock his life. What's up, dog? Yeah. Should have did that in the first damn place. Alright, so I made it through the door. Obviously, I'm not supposed to go in there. Staircase. Hold on, let me get ready, because, dog, I'm not ready for any of this. Hold on. There we go. Alright. Are we all set? Let me see if I got some extra weapons that I can hold. Something else. Do I got everything? I got everything. I even got my brand new hockey stick. Yeah, anybody want to try to mess with me, they gonna get this first. What's over here anyway? Oh!
I didn't think you'd make it this far.
I didn't think you looked like Pinhead from Hellraiser.
What the fuck? Did you just laugh at me, you puke? You gonna die.
You ugly as fuck. Where your shoulder blades at, bruh? You look like you fell on every needle in a haystack looking ass. And you got a fucking cigarette, really? You own a chainsaw, bro? What the fuck? Dog, I gotta deal with a super redneck, man. Although I do love rednecks, man. They're actually cool as fuck, man. Ooh, oh my god. Woo, you are coming in with the handwork. Why is he singing? Oh my god. Can I get a... Oh my god, I can't get a witness. Can I get a witness? Yeah! My first witness. Wait, did he steal the moves from the last guy? Come on. Ugh. Whoop your ass. The fuck just happened? Come on. Ugh, got you. Oh my god, what is that? No, I'm not done with this fight.
Your death was totally gruesome, amazing this time too. So what do you think about our insurance offer now?
I say I'm about to continue this fight. I'm not done with this. Yo, let's run that again, y'all.
Thank you so much. Strong decision making is key to survival in these parts.
At least you're getting paid. Take care of that rent, baby. Anyway, back to this fight. I'm not done with this fight. What's up, dog? Do he not know I exist? Shut up. Ooh, I almost got him. Ooh, I hope I can whoop him. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, he is being tricky now. What the? No, you don't. Oh my god. Ouch. Come on, eat that. Got it. Oh, I took minor damage, but oh well. Woo, I dodged it. Get him. I say three more hits. I'm estimating three more hits. Oh my god, bruh. Did I just lose my joints? I'm about to take care of you. Oh, you wanna hit me? You wanna hit me, bro? This is it. It's all for nothing. All or nothing. Motherfuck him. Huh? Get him. Get his ass. I'm about to take you out with no problem. Soul kick. Hey, try not to lose your head, man. Oh, shit.
Could you be the chosen one?
Huh?
I deserve to be laughed at for this.
You sound like a floppy dick. So I'm back. So that was, wow. Just wow. Hey, is that the girl? Is that the girl that helped me out? I only used one life, and I only had two left. So if I was gonna die in that next one, I was really gonna be ready. Yo, I've never been so serious in any game before in my life until I just put my whole dedication into that. Yo, this makes a huge message. Yo, do what you can in life. I swear you will get what you need. Just whatever it is. If you got personal goals, whatever, talents, explore it, yo. Don't ignore it, man. Seriously. Otherwise, you're going to end up fat and overweight. I mean, even if you are fat and overweight, don't lose them talents, yo. I'm losing topic. Let's get back to this game. Miss Lady. How you doing? Hold on, let me get this briefcase real quick. I can't believe I just whooped this dude. I was for sure thought I was going to die or something. Rare metal. I will take that. Lost everything else, so.
Congratulations! Let me snap a photo to commemorate your very first large stamp.
A large stamp? Is that what it's considered? Oh, dog! Where did you come from?
Nice work. Keep it up and you'll be at the top in no time. So you think.
Hmm? Wait, what does that mean? Yo, so I'm really hype on what's been going on right now, but this is gonna be it for the video. I hope y'all enjoyed what y'all seen so far in this video. This is all experience. This is whatever you seeing on here is exactly what I'm seeing for the first time. So whatever we going through, I'm gonna start doing gameplays like this. I like this game. I really like that was my first big boss fight. That one big dude didn't really matter. He was considered a mid-boss, so he don't count. So I am, well, before I end this video, I am curious what's up here.
Almost
at the top. What does that mean? Wait, am I almost at the end of the game? He's pulling my leg. I swear, yeah, he messing with me. He's messing with me. Let's look around. What else is here? So this floor is the surface. I'm actually in the city right now. So I was in a basement the whole fucking time. Really? I was in the subway line the whole route. Actually, I just realized some of the areas did kind of look like a subway. So where's that elevator? Would an elevator exist here too? Yes, it does. Look at that. Yo. Let's turn on this elevator switch first. Yes. Oh yeah, I forgot my membership was up today. My bad, y'all. Actually, let me use that membership right now. I'm gonna show y'all exactly how I do it. Go to the services. Express pass. Yes. Yay, I'm an express member. Now, that thing should open right up. Open these damn doors. Yeah. How you doing, Miss Lady? With the marshmallow booty.
Please state your desired floor. Going down. This elevator fulfills the highest safety standards.
I bet it do. Yo. Alright, so that's gonna be it for this gameplay, y'all. I figured that was gonna be it. I was kinda hoping for a little bit more, but I'm now on floor number 11. Or at least, I'm hoping. Cause yeah, I took a long ass train ride. Who knows how many floors I skipped. But yo, I hope y'all enjoyed this video as much as I did. I really appreciate the love. Please like, please just, you know, like, share, subscribe. I really would appreciate it. If you actually want to find me online, here's my name right here. Hold on, let me put it right in the bottom, right here. Dow. I'm gonna put it right there. Actually, if y'all want to find me on Facebook, I'm not usually on Twitter often, so I'm always on Facebook. So here's my name right here. Dow. But yo, I hope y'all enjoyed this video as much as I did. Take care. Remember always, y'all. Go to the doctor. Woo! I love this fucking song, man. This game is official, I swear. One more time. Yeah. I'ma love that fucking song to death. Success.